Hey everyone, Praveen here. Transferring files from your iPhone to your computer can be a real pain. If you have ever tried to export large files directly, you know the transfer can take forever or not even show any progress. But don't worry, in this video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to move files from your iPhone to PC or Mac using iTunes. So, let's get started. Transferring files using iTunes. The key to transferring files from iPhone to computer is using iTunes as an intermediary. Here's how to do it step by step. Install Chrome on iPhone. First, download and install the Chrome browser app on your iPhone from the App Store. Select Files to Transfer. Open the Photos app on your iPhone and select the files you want to transfer to your computer. Tap the Share icon and choose Save to Files. Navigate to the Chrome folder. It may be under On My Phone, and tap Save to save the files there. Connect iPhone to computer. Using your iPhone's versional USB to Lightning cable, connect the iPhone to your PC or Mac. On your phone, tap Trust if prompted to trust the computer. Access files via iTunes. Open iTunes on your computer. On Windows, you may need to download it first from Apple's website. You can find the direct link in the description of this video. Once downloaded, install and open it. In iTunes, click on the iPhone icon and select the Files tab in the sidebar. From the list of apps, select Chrome. You will see the files you saved in the Chrome folder on your iPhone. On Windows PC, select the files, right-click, and choose Save to transfer them to your computer. On Mac, simply drag and drop the files to a location on your computer to save them. Sync new files. If you add more files to Chrome on your iPhone later, just click Sync in iTunes to access the latest files. So, that's it. Using iTunes is the most stable and simple way to transfer even large files from your iPhone to your computer. No more failed transfers or endless waiting. If you found this video helpful, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more iPhone and iPad tips. And if you want to support the channel, consider joining our YouTube membership for exclusive perks and content. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.